Hello, planet Earth. Thought I'd just drop you another segment of another day, another good day getting drunk. So, on today's menu, let me turn this down a little bit for y'all, so you can get all my inquisitive, all my natural wisdom to bestow upon you. Anywho, all right, what we got? We got some box of some Natty Ice, thanks to good old New Hampshire at $6 for 12 beers. Can't beat that shit with a fucking spiked bat. Yeah. All right. Next thing we got on the menu is some of my favorite vodka, which you know from my last segment. It is Burnett's this time. Good stuff. Followed with some cranberry juice. Yummy, yummy. Cleanses the system. In case you want to get some of those, get that system cleansed real nice and neat. You know, I would normally have a little bit of, here's my glass. I would normally have a little weed to follow up with all this goodness, but unfortunately for me, I'm on probation. And I can't be fucking around with the cannabinoid substances. None of that vegetable matter in my system. Clean and clear. At least for, at least till next October. Not really sure of the days. I can figure it out, but I'm not really in the mood to be doing math. So, gonna have to keep it moving with the old alcohol. And, hey, it's not that bad. I'll get through it. So, as you can see, I'm not gonna go too hard today. Excuse me. There you go. I'm gonna pour a little bit of that in there like that. A little more. Why not? Alright. You know, I kind of want a substantial amount in there. Because it is Saturday, you know, I ain't got to do nothing for about, 24 hours. It's 1 o'clock p.m. East Coast time. And the reason I say that is because I obviously got to get my hair done. This hair is looking quite a mess. But what are you going to do, right? Just got to take it out. I'd rather have it out most of the time, but, you know, I work in an office environment and, you know, they wouldn't take too kindly to me coming in looking all, you know, messed up like this. So it is what it is. Anyway, I'm gonna leave y'all with that. Drop a little Skinner on y'all, and that's it. Let's get right. Later, America. Actually, later, planet Earth. And if any of y'all aliens out there checking out our web, hey, peace be with y'all. Come down, visit me, take me with y'all. Because I'm sick of this shit. It's the riff right here. And that's all y'all get for today. See y'all later.